Yeah, we got 9 hives, I think, and you can reclaim a few of them. Wait, version. Oh. Oh, come on, build, you fucker.
A bit laggy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
More than a bit.
Don't know who it is. This sucks.
Commander under attack.
Used to be flood.
Yeah, like 2,000 ping.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Wait, what? That's the tier 1 max? Huh.
Commander under attack.
Oh wait, I think we don't have all faction gates.
Nope.
I think I should not have gone with my Cyprian then.
System enabled. Under attack.
No,
nope. Mine's 1,000 myself.
Under attack.
I'm going T3.
Also? I'm already halfway. But I'm building it slowly, because otherwise I stall.
Commander under attack.
I'm plus zero power then. Wow. Epic balance is epic.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. System enabled. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack.
Wow, this is so funny, Legends.
System enabled. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh, that is lag.
I guess he might fall soon. Ray?
No, but looks like it.
We're just going for the transports.
Wait, I thought stuff dies in the water?
Well, it gets killed by the transport and by navy. They also have stuff in the water. Your SUs die if they go in the water.
Ah, okay.
Commander under attack.
Guess he's okay for now.
Commander under attack.
Oh, I completely forgot about SMD, that's not good.
About SMD.
What?
About what did you forget?
Well, you can build nukes.
I don't think. Yeah.
Oh, it's disabled?
No.
Oh, okay, I guess it's disabled by default. Well, I just panic built SMD for no reason.
Under attack.
Wait, you can build a nuke, right?
No. No. There is an option for it to enable it, but put it on.
Okay, so I can click the button, but if I place it, it doesn't start building.
The button?
Funny. Yeah, my Cybern Commander. Oh, now it's gone. I guess if you select it before it upgrades, it doesn't remove the button.
Yeah, I'm upgrading now. Cybern one, then I can see it also.
Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Wait, so he just gets all the air transports?
Apparently, with this number of cruisers. But yeah, like you see, they got killed now by the navy that's coming in. And the transports get stronger.
Alright.
Though they are killable if you mass enough. It's part of the gameplay. We can build counter navy. He's complaining, we killing navy? Oh, the navy is attacking me now. Man, I'm happy I made those TMD.
Still, he's killing it.
You might be able to do some damage with the fat boy to those cruisers. Bees are coming in.
Commander under attack.
Man, there's a fat boy shooting on me.
Ah, oh, fuck. These experimentals bumping into each other.
Commander under attack.
Some arty.
Commander under attack.
Out of cruisers, huh?
Commander under attack.
I'm going to make some arty against them.
Under attack.
Oh man, that fat boy is still alive. It's really hurting.
Commander under attack.
Shit, there goes the fat boy.
This thing has done so much damage. I might be dead now.
Commander under attack.
Unless somebody has some extra moss.
Negative.
No, not really.
I'm 1/3 into a paragon, I guess I should not have done
that.
Yeah,
you're not going to finish that if I fall, which I will. There is no DPS here anymore, and there is spiders walking in.
Okay, so cruisers apparently.
Not really, Paragon is a good choice. Cruisers can also do. But that's not what killed me. It was that fat boy. Really?
You got some RTs, right?
Yeah, but not enough for that, and I forgot to make more and to make attack missiles, which are really good against those. Have now, which is a good place.
Commander, we're also getting attacked from the other team. On the top now.
Wait, so it's not. They have half the HP. The units on our.
No, it's just they haven't. The time they spawn is what matters.
Okay.
And they get incrementally stronger. Well. But that felt very fail.
Mm-hmm.
Commander under attack.
I blame the lag.
It is annoying.
Oh, there you go, entropy.
Commander under attack.
Well, all about that, partially.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
Benefit, right? Reduction.
Yeah, but normally it's 90k, right?
Yeah, but the units also get stronger. The gunships were 11k. And let's see, which wave is this? 5. Out of 7. Like a big thing that I wanted to change before I stop working on the map is that once a team is defeated, you get full vision. That is true. Oh, I am getting full vision. Wait, did I already do that then?
You get enemy vision.
Yeah, well, yeah. Not getting the mouse is indeed a thing. And also, like, the whole Paragon stuff. Like, you kinda need a Paragon to survive this till the end.
So one way to deal with this strategy is to not give Moss to shoot it out of the air.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, to fight over the pond, you mean?
Yeah, but yeah. They don't get it. If they kill the transport with the units in it, especially the XPs get killed by fall damage. So it's not attributed to them.
Oh, right. Okay. So even then, he couldn't build that many cruisers. Okay.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's not that many, right? We're like 25 minutes in the game.
Yeah.
With those tier 3 mechs alone, can easily afford it. I want to see the next wave now, how these cruisers deal with those.
What does the units change into then? What is higher HP?
No, each wave the units, or each stage the units change. I mean, the HP also continues to increase. So this one is GCs, monkeys, books. Sometimes you do it on Fat Boy. Don't think you can see what the next wave is, just the current one. But there will be experimental bombers, there will also be Novaks. Oh, finally, there is some Salems with 13,000 HP. So.
You kind of want to run a check if AI is, or the players are in the water. But AI would spawn more Salems, maybe?
The books are just flying over, they're not attacking. That would make quite a difference, I think.
They're probably on move command, right? Just like the transports?
Yeah. Can't increase game speed. Would be. Wait, does this have a difficulty modifier hotkey? That would be funny.
That would get really nasty on this map.
Yeah, I think there is a key, but it's only for like info. Wait, what are these keys again?
Control F, 3, F4. Shift F3 F4. At least those words on.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, so he's definitely out of navy now. Also, a thing to do is to not have the other side keep on spawning. So, in this reworked versions, there is not a lot of enemy units, right? Just a few XPs and stuff with high HP. It's no longer the trillion landscots.
Game still looks pretty decent. With this amount of HP on the units. Salems are coming now.
Chickens and satellites is what it says.
Oh yeah, the satellites that you cannot kill.
And they do expire. It's all those megas, books, their team of RT, shield disruptors and some satellites. Random events are bombers, gunships and Salems. They are taking a good amount of damage now.
Dying quite fast though.
Yeah, the Zoro is not holding on here. To the Fabs. Yeah, certainly you go from not needing to counter anything to having 40k HP books in your face. So these transports have 10k HP now, but still with those Sarah cruisers, kill them easily.
10 is not, still not a lot. like the T1 transport with a megalith on it.
Yeah. Also makes it quite slow. I think I boosted the speed a bit because otherwise it was just way too slow.
The T3 UEF ones, they move very fast compared to the T1s.
Maybe the modifiers applied on all of them, I think. It is still like this 140 HP GC at Zoro. Also, a satellite has appeared.
Yeah, it's not moving though. Or is it?
What it is?
Oh, this one is idle. Is it mid? Oh, now it's... Now it starts.
Yeah, it takes a little bit to realize it reaches the waypoints. I wonder if we can put the satellites so they target shield generators.
Yeah, so. Like,
as a target priority, right? Like, manually.
No, but it has a target priority. Satellites on Navy. This would happen.
They're going to make it till the final wave.
Doubtful.
Yeah, cruiser had been hit by stat. Spearheads! Oh, that's nice. I wonder how well that actually works. Yeah, White is getting quite the XP now. Ah, the main thing of those satellites is that the lasers just look cool. Especially if you have a bunch of them.
How long do they stay? Couple of minutes?
Well, it's the same unit timeout for everything. I forgot what it is. I think it's 3 minutes or so. With more satellites spawned, so it's basically gradual increase.
Yeah.
Alright, here we have a 55k HP Awasa, which is kind of weak sauce compared to your map, where it's like 10 times that and 50 of them at the same time. Well, it was quite nice of them to survive this long on hard difficulty.
Indeed.
But they do have the HP reduction. Like half the base is secured. Seeking the air on the other side.
Is it still on the wave we were, maybe? That it doesn't update because we are tapped?
Could be. Oh.
all the units in the water just standing up. They didn't die, just laying on top of the water.
Yeah, I guess that's a faff book. That looks stupid.